Hello, good friends. Welcome back to Kind Fender channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're going to show you how to turn on or enable read receipts for your Instagram DMs or direct message. So how to do that? Before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so now let's get started. First of all, what you need to do is open your Instagram and go to your profile. From your profile, alright. Let's wait for a moment. I will tell you that we have two options here to disable, to enable or turn on the read receipts. That I will show you the first one. This is the general setting. So the general one. If you set this setting, so it will be applied to all direct messages. Now what you need to do is go to your profile and go to this three lines at the top right. And after that, you can scroll down till you find that will be here. How others can interact with you. There will be messages and story replies, and after that you'll see who can see your online. So here you'll see show read receipts. Tap on that. As you can see, I have turned off the read receipt setting on my general setting. So this means other cannot see when I have read their messages. So because I want to turn this on, now let's just turn this on like this. So when I turn this on like this, this means that these settings will be applied to all direct messages, all chats on my direct messages. Now let's go back. So this is how for how to do that for the general setting. If you want to set up for specific chats, maybe if you want to enable for some account and you want to disable for some accounts, some other accounts, you can go to your home and you can go to your Instagram DMs. From your Instagram DMs, now let's open a chat here. I've said that before. And when you have opened the chat, go to their info, and after that go to privacy and safety. As you can see, in my general setting, I've set the read receipts to be turned on, but as you see, for this chat the read receipts is still disabled or turned off. Yeah, because I have set the setting for this account or for this chat, I do that by DMs. So it will be applied for this chat only. Alright. And for the other chats, let's go back. The other chats, let's go here. As you can see, read receipts, it's still turned off. Now let's turn this on. If you want to turn this off, so this will not be applied to all messages on your Instagram DMs. Now let's open this. Alright, as you can see, read receipts is still turned on. And also the general setting on your the read receipts setting for your general setting, it's still just like when you're the last time changed that. Now let's go here. As you can see, it's still turned on. So guys, I have shown you the first way is how to do that for general setting. You can apply that for all messages, and the second one is the setting for specific messages. Alright guys, so it was how to turn on read receipts for your Instagram DMs or direct messages. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.